is a great day for us. It is the first day for deer hunting or crossbow archery hunting in Georgia, September 9th, 2023. My husband has been asking me to go deer hunting with him for so many years, but I always have been so scared of going. Today, I have built up the courage to go with him. So it takes about an hour to get to our land. We left at 4:30 and arrive at 5:30 a.m. Just got to the gate and he is opening up the gate to get inside to our land. Walking my son and his friend to their hunting spot while I wait for him to return. So we finally got to our hunting spot around 6:30, and here comes this little deer just wandering around. It's not bright enough yet, so we decided not to shoot it. We just let it be. It was still too early, so we just sat there and enjoyed nature. It was so peaceful and very calm. When you're up in the tree, you don't think about anything else. You don't think about your bills. You don't think about any problems that you're having. All you're focusing on is when is the next deer is gonna show up. That's all your focus. So the crossbow that my husband is using today is Raven R26. This bow is awesome, y'all. He has harvested many deers with this bow in the past. So he bought one for himself and he bought one for my son. And they both love it. Even though this crossbow has a scope on it already, my husband is not pleased with it, so he ordered a new and better scope, which will be here in a couple of days. I will be able to show you the new scope at my next hunting trip. I am just enjoying the weather, enjoying the beautiful nature, waiting for my next deer to arrive. So right around 11:15 a.m., we were about to come down from the tree stand when we saw this deer just walking across our path gracefully, cautiously, slowly, just paused and then continue walking. My heart was pounding so fast as I was recording this clip right here. Since this was a very young deer, we decided not to shoot it. We just decided to let it enjoy its meal. I made the right choice of going with my husband to accompany him on his hunt. It was so beautiful to just sit there and enjoy nature. Totally peaceful and relaxing. Since we didn't see any big buck at the other location, we decided to move to a different location. As soon as we settled down, there were so many deers. They're behind the trees as if you could see them moving around in the background. They were so cautious. They could smell us up in the tree and they didn't want to come out at all. Thank you.
I recorded this, I was thinking to myself, shoot it, shoot it. But I was waiting for my husband to shoot it. It was just like maybe about 20 feet away from us. And he didn't even shoot it. I was so disappointed. But I understand he is waiting for a bigger and a better deer to come along. So we just let it be. There goes another free deer. Here comes another opportunity. I could see that this deer was a keeper for sure. But man, he was so far away and we didn't have a clear shot at all. He knows exactly where he needs to hide. So we just watched. Sat there on my tree stand. I was so happy that I came on this hunting expedition with my husband this time. I was so scared in the past and never wanted to go hunting with my husband just to accompany him because I was so scared of walking in the dark to the deer stand. And I imagined the worst thing in my head, so I let my fear consume me, and it prevented me from going deer hunting. But this time, I have built up the courage to go with him. And as we got to the land, we walked from our car to the deer stand in the dark with our flashlights. I didn't even think about all those fears that were running in my head before. I just walked and just went up the tree stand, just sat there and enjoy the beautiful nature, enjoy all of what God has created. And as I pondered, I was so happy that I made the decision to go hunting this time. Now that I have conquered my fear and able to check that off my bucket list, I encourage you to go hunting with your friends, your husband, whoever as well. So that way you could also check it off your bucket list. It is beautiful. So don't let your fear stop you from exploring God's creation. saw so many deers that day, but because we didn't have any clear shots, they were so far away from our range, we decided not to shoot anything. Maybe better luck next time. We'll try again next weekend. Since we did not harvest any deer today, we decided to leave around 2 p.m. so that way we could enjoy the rest of the day and just relax. Thank you so much for your continued support. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Until next time, God bless.